3:30 in the morning, not a soul in sight. City's looking like a ghost town on a midsummer night. Raindrops on the windshield, there's a storm moving in, sitting back from somewhere that he never should have been. Every light is burning in the house across town. She's facing by the telephone in her faded flannel gown, asking for a miracle, hoping she's not right, praying it's the weather that's getting out all night. And the funeral. Waiting by the window, and he pulls to the drive. She rushes out to hold him, thankful he's alive. On the wind and rain, a strange new perfume blows. The lightning flashes in her eyes, he knows that she knows. And the moon rolls.